I get this question a lot about real estate investing and how to retire early from real estate investing. It's a great one. Real estate investing is fantastic. It can provide passive income for you. The key is getting started now. And what I mean by that is buying a property, making sure it cash flows. In my particular opinion, I believe you have to a positive cash flow, meaning if your payment is $1,500, I would hope you'd have, you know, a few hundred more coming in. So at the end of the day, you're left with a net positive cash flow. That's important to me. As one old wise investor told me, if the guys that are buying properties and losing $200 or $300 a month, he said, buy 1,000 of those and see how you do. And so that was a good rule of thumb for me. If I'm losing money on one, you know, I definitely don't want 10 of those because that would be 10 times the losses. So it's important to have some positive cash flow, in my opinion. At the end of the day, to actually retire on investing, you just need to keep doing it for quite some time, meaning add to your portfolio, fix up your property as well as you can. You want to get top dollar rents because obviously the more rent you get, the quicker you pay yourself back. Your tenant working 40 hours a week is paying your mortgage down, assuming they're paying on time. So you certainly can do it. And over the years, I've been able to build a nice portfolio based on just buying good sound properties, getting good fair rents, and really maintaining and keeping the properties up. Of course, hiring a good property management company to make sure you're proactively getting your property rented is extremely important. Days vacant really just hurts your return on investment. So you need a team or a company that has everything put together and they can execute for you, you know, 7 days a week. Anyway, hope those tips help. If you have any questions, feel free to email or call in. We look forward to helping you. Bye-bye.